Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a different video. So I'm going to do the Mince game. And if you don't know what that is basically a decluttering mode. Yeah, it's just a decluttering game. On Instagram I followed Paula from A Beauty Guru Made Me Do It and Jessica for A Beauty and Baseball. They have an account each that is called something else, I can't remember, but on those accounts they are doing the Mince game or decluttering and stuff like that. And the Mince game is a game where every day for 1 month you declutter an item. So on day one you declutter one item, on day two you declutter two, three, four, five, six, seven, etc. until the end of the month, which can be either 30 or 31. Depends on the month. So I have decided to do this for August. So today is August 1st. So I'm going to declutter an item. I don't know if this is going to be a successful thing or not. I think I'm going to share it either way. I do know I have a ton of stuff laying around in this flat and in our storage room outside our flat with tons of stuff we don't need. We are planning on moving very, very soon, so that is also why I want to do this, because I don't want to move unnecessary products to our new home. I guess that's the intro for this video, because it might be very long because there are 31 days in August. So every day I'm going to film a small clip on what I am going to declutter. I had a brief moment right before I was going to film this intro if I was going to declutter this or not. I bought this on my trip to Berlin with my current boyfriend in boarding school. I was with his parents, him and his parents and his brother to Berlin, and I bought this bag. So that is like 6 or 7 years ago now. I haven't used this in 2 years minimum. I might have used it for half a year in 2015, and before that it has been a few years. This has a memory, but it reminds me of a vacation, holiday, whatever you call it, depends on what country you're from, from a holiday where I don't want to remember much about it because of the boyfriend, and it's not my style anymore. So yeah, it's this bag. So that is the first item in this Mince game. So I will see you guys tomorrow and in 1 second. So it's day two of the Mince game, and I have chosen my two items. It is two books in Danish that I got from a subscription years ago, and I have never read them. So I thought it was a good time to let them go. And it is these two. It is day three of the Mince game. The first thing is actually a leather jacket. As you can see, it is falling apart, and inside of it, it is falling apart as well. It is five years old now, and I have worn it till this day. There are these black dots on my fingers. That is the leather jacket. And then I found two new books that I can get rid of. Again, I'm not the big reader, so that is why I have two books here. It is Mince game day 8. An old notepad. There is like 3 papers left, so I'm just going to throw that away. A spongy thingy from a watch I got in a gift. Then these makeup butts right here. An old box for a gadget my boyfriend has. A jackstick from this weekend headset that I decluttered. A hair spongy thingy. I have a small one that I use for cleaning my brushes in between shadows, but the big one I don't need. And then this one, thermometer You know what this is. And then this random small pin that I got from a scout camp. So it's Men's Day, day 9. And I have my things here to show you guys. So the first one is this small bag. It's kind of broken and disgusting. And there are some Q-tips that I don't want to use in it. So this is going. I have this one. This is when your phone is charging, you could put it in here, but I don't use it. I haven't used it for a long time. Then I have 5 small book samples that I got in my glossy boxes in Germany. I'm not going to use them. I have only read one of them in over 2-3 years. And then a shop boutique catalog, don't want to use, and a stack of paper. So there are everything from old receipts from my high school, something from my adapter, and yeah, this is going. So it's Men's Game Day 13 and I have picked my items, and it is these 13 glossy box magazines that I got in all of my boxes when I lived in Germany. So yeah, these are going and I'm very happy because I haven't looked in them since I got them in 2015 and 16. So it is Men's Game Day 29 and I have a really hard time picking up the camera and talk to you guys about this stuff. But I hope you enjoyed the very long series of small clips of the items that I'm letting go of. This one is a German drinking game that I got. I have never played it and I never will. That's just a fact. I have had it for more than 2 years. Some powder puffs that I never use, ever. A bunch of rubber bands, elastics for food, you know, and they are melted together, so I can't do anything about them. This water bottle is broken in the bottom. Yeah. Some really worn sandals that I get blisters off. 2 books, notepads that I will never use. A bunch of paper blocks or something. I don't know what they're called. And some the bags for the paper thing, and 2 more notepads, I think they're called. 3 erasers that I never ever use. 6 of these that I don't know what they are, no idea. And 1 more notepad writing thing. I really, really enjoy Men's Game so far. It is really, really hard and a big challenge, but I'm up for it and I have letting go of so much stuff. And so far, that entire box is filled and I have some bags with trash. Stuff I'm just throwing away. So these bags, they are sorted so I can get to the recycling thing. But
these are going?
It is Minsk Game Day 30 and I have my 30 items here to show guys. And there is an overwhelming amount of pens today.
All of these pens doesn't work. This is a Legoland pen that I have planned on giving to my niece. The box with all my stickers that I don't need anymore because I have a new organizer. And the box to the pens.
It is Minsk Game Day 31 and I can now proudly say that I have decluttered over 500 items. And today I'm going to declutter more than 31 items. That's insane. I'm so proud of myself. A little part of me didn't think I could do it. But I was just like, I have so much stuff. No way I can't do this. I will insert the clip here where I show you guys the items I have decluttered today. I don't know how long this video is going to be. I believe it's going to be long. But small reflection over this game, challenge, whatever you want to call it. I'm definitely not a minimalist. I'm not going to be a minimalist, but I am inspired by the fact that you are going to declutter items that don't bring you joy and is just overflowing your home. You just keep stuff sometimes just to keep it in some baskets and corners of this flat. I have come across items where I was just like, this is attached to that time in my life. I'm only 23, so that is kind of weird to say, but I have been through a lot in my life and I have been on and off friendships. And some people I just can't let go even though we don't see each other a lot. But for now I'm keeping them and I have a small box where they all are. And when I'm ready, I think I'm going to declutter that box. I'm not ready yet, but Jessica and Paula is going to do the men's game again in November. I'm not sure if I'm going to join them yet because I don't think I'm going to be able to do it, at least not in the first week in November. So I'm just not sure if I'm going to join them, maybe on a later date. I'm very, very happy to have filled this box up with stuff that I don't need. And all the stuff that are in this moving box over here is stuff that I can pass on to the thrift store of friends and family and stuff like that. Maybe I can try to sell some of it. But I have also a lot of bags with trash. So you have already seen those in a clip and they are just growing and growing for every single day that I do this. I have been enjoying this a lot and I have learned so much from it and I have been really good and in some categories just say nope, 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 I don't need that. That is stained, I don't need that. Or the holes in that one, I don't need that. I have especially done it with this one. So now it is query lighting because my camera had to charge a little bit. But I was I think I was going to talk about that me and my boyfriend, we are planning to move really soon. When we are going to move, I don't want to move stuff we don't need. So maybe when I'm packing, I'm going to declutter so we don't bring unnecessary products and items and stuff like that into our new home. I am planning on doing a closet declutter very, very soon, so let me know if you want to see that in a video because then I will film it. So before my camera decides to get low on battery and the sun is going down, I'm just going to say thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will for sure do these in the future again if you guys want to see it. I'm sure I can get rid of so much more, but right now I'm really happy at the state of my items. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, like it if you did, and comment down below if you want to see more of these kind of declutters in the future, and subscribe to my channel if you're new here. I would love you for you to hang out, and yeah, until my next video, take care, bye.